The gorilla family is growing at the Cincinnati Zoo. They've got a new baby they've just brought in, and raising it for the next couple months will be a labor of love.
Meet Kamina. She's here at the Cincinnati Zoo after being abandoned by her mother at birth at the Oklahoma City Zoo. She's got a surrogate family of zookeepers for the next few months. Ron Evans and a team of others will dress like gorillas and act out the role of Kamina's mother. They got the job because they had great success with another baby gorilla, Gladys, not too long ago. The staff is prepared to do what it takes, including carrying Kamina 24 hours a day. And just like her real mom would, they'll teach her and talk to her with soothing grunts.
And it's kind of, and that's very soothing to a baby when the baby's against your chest and you're holding, and that grumbling sound is very soothing to a baby.
And eventually other vocalizations to let her know she's done wrong.
And it's kind of a, we don't go overboard with those, but it lets her know whatever it is you're doing right there isn't going to fly very well with other gorillas.
It's a difficult job that will go on around the clock for the next few months before Kamina is old enough to get passed off to a gorilla surrogate. Ron, who has kids of his own, is used to late night feedings.
Which is easier, definitely. They both have their challenges, let's put it that way. And I didn't have to carry my kids around 24/7, so that's a big difference, yeah.
It may be a while before you get a chance to see Kamina. Getting her acclimated to her new gorilla family and getting her out on display, we'll have to wait until spring. From the Cincinnati Zoo, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.